If someone has shared a workboard with you, you can access it through your shared content folder. Click the shared content folder. Find the name of the person who has shared with you. Click OK, and the workboards they've shared with you will appear in the pane below. Double-click on the workboard you want to open, then you can save in your private space if you wish. Save the view to your own private content folder for editing or later use.